uploading information and skills to machines. You no longer have to know how to fix a dented car, how to make an apple pie. You can just Google it. The human mind is being replaced by machines, and once that replacement is finished, humanity's gone. I thought warning people would be enough, but then I realized it was too late. Only a revolution that tore down the infrastructure of technology in our world would be sufficient. I could only do that from the inside. I needed to upload DIY informational and educational content full of misinformation and absurdist comedy. That way, the system would fall apart. People wouldn't trust machines, and we would all have to trust ourselves. To many of you, this isn't a surprise. There have been rumors that I created HowToBasic circling for years. I've been including clues in plain sight. I've been hiding Easter eggs, if you will, throughout these last videos.
Understand who HowToBasic really is. I know who HowToBasic is. And this right here is the egg that broke the camel's back. Here's the thing. I knew off the bat,
I were to tell you,